the snags come along.
Amen.
Things that we weren't planning on, stumbling blocks, and we trip and fall.
Well,
untimely circumstances happen. Amen. When we have everything planned and figured out. Praying to the Lord that sometimes we look like a fool for praying. Amen, amen, amen. Maybe I'm alone in this journey sometimes. And even on this journey, you have to walk all by yourself. Amen. When you can't find nobody else, you just have to walk all by yourself. Sometimes you'll find yourself answering yourself back too. Amen. People say, you know, long as you don't answer yourself back, you're all right. But sometimes in some cases, I found myself answering my own self back. Amen. Amen. But that lets you know that you hear from the Lord. Amen. Amen. And a word that is spoken is given life. Amen. So many of us, we'll let our situations begin to preach to us. And then we forget about the word of God. We'll allow our situations to depress our spirit. And we throw away that plan and say it just ain't working. We allow what our eyes see cause us to be spiritually deformed. Amen, 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 amen. Dressed up all fine and pretty. Amen, amen. Ready to give God some praise sometime. But then just everything in the inside, all messed up, but everything on outside looks so beautifully well. Amen. Amen. Put on them smiles, amen, for candid camera to do many selfies. But then in the inside, in the middle of the night, we all cried in a corner, crying in our sleep, must find ourselves wiping our own tears away. Amen. Because there's nobody, hallelujah, that we're praying for seem like they're hearing us. Amen. And sometimes we even feel that God is not listening. Amen. Amen. We feel that we should be further along in our life and in our journey and our calling, because after all, we're all doing the right thing. Amen. Amen. And then you hear the forces of the enemy say, you still need to stop doing that. Come on now. You need to start thinking about yourself. Forget about them people. Amen. Amen. But then I hear myself saying, remember what your grandmama said. Always pray. Amen. Amen, amen. I wasn't expecting to preach and speak today, but my teacher showed me one thing. Bishop L.D. Parker, he said, when a man or woman of God asks you to do something, always be ready.
Yes.
Amen. And the word got to go forth even when the people are not there. And sometimes he even told me your preacher would get missing, but you still got to go prepare the way of the Lord. Amen, amen, amen. And I had another speaker for this topic, and it's called Lonesome.
Uh-huh.
Huh. Oh, Jesus. And I couldn't find no better person than me. But today, Lord God, to speak on this word lonesome.
Yes, yes.
Amen, amen. We want to go to the book of Joshua. Joshua 1:9. It's going to take me a while just to get to the first sentence. Amen, amen. Is that all right, y'all? Have not. I can't go no further. Have not. Haven't God been there for you before? Time and time again. Amen.
Yes, yes.
Amen. Haven't God been there for you even when you weren't there for him, and he bestowed you grace and then he gave you some mercy?
Yes.
Haven't he? He been God then? He the same God today, yesterday, and forevermore. Amen.
Yes,
amen.
Yes.
Amen. 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 Jesus. Have not. He commanded you.
Uh-huh.
Have not. Have not. Have I not commanded you?
Uh-huh.
Haven't he given you a commandment?
Yes.
Jesus. I know God done gave everybody a commandment.
Uh-huh.
You know how you in school and you want to skip second class.
Uh-huh.
The teacher. But when you're there, have I not commanded you? Amen, amen, amen. Have not I commanded you? Be strong, be strong, be strong. He didn't say be weak at no time. He didn't say give up. He didn't say faint. Come on now. He didn't say quit. Come on, hallelujah. He said be strong. Be strong. Be strong no matter what you're going through.
Yes.
If you're homeless, be strong.
Uh-huh.
Be strong. Be strong. If you're carless, be strong. If you're jobless, be strong. Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. If you're churchless, still be strong. If you're
yes.
if you're weak in your body, still find some strength. Get me. Get me. Jesus said, get me. Get
yes.
me. Because
yes.
those that love him, he said, I love them. I and he strengthens those that love him. Amen. Amen. Be strong and of good courage. Good, good, good. He didn't say false courage. He didn't say evil courage, because you know evil have a courage too. When you're suffering long.
Yes.
You know, see, a lot of people don't understand they don't understand the art of long suffering. See, long suffering is literally an art. How do you look on display while you suffer? Amen. Some of us begin to look out like our situation while we're suffering. But that's not our God. That's for the enemy. Because when the enemy come to kill, steal, and destroy. But God said, I come that you may have life and have more abundantly. You may have life even in your long suffering.
Yes.
Even in your going without. Even in the prayers that you thought I didn't hear, that I've answered, and the spiritual just can't take a place in the natural. But I heard you.
Yes.
He wants us to suffer long. You know, suffering, suffering. No, nobody want to suffer. Nobody really want to work. Come on now.
Amen.
For destiny. No, they want destiny, but they don't want to work for destiny. They want love, but they don't want to work for love.
Yes.
Come on now. They want anniversaries, but they don't want to work on the marriage to get that next year anniversary. Yes. They want to win the race, but don't want to run.
Yes.
Come on now.
Amen.
They want to look like they're a preacher, but don't want to live right. Come on now. But they want to look the part. But see, I'm going to tell you something about long suffering. Why you suffering long? It's a distance that you have to complete.
Yes.
I don't know your distance from my distance. I don't know what God had for you, vice versa, what God had for me. But for my distance, I had to suffer long.
Yes.
Y'all hear that? Had, meaning past tense. Amen. Amen. Some of us, we still repeat what we're going through and say, I got to, and you got to suffer a little bit longer because you didn't know that word when God said life and death is in the power of your tongue. So I had to, in my past, suffer long. When you ready to be out of something, you would change the way you begin to speak so you can come out of that time period, because that's what long is.
Yes.
It's just a distance. Come on, it takes some space.
Yes.
Come on now. It's just a distance, it takes some space. I don't know how far you have to run, but I'm going to cut this run short yesterday. Come on now.
Yes.
Amen, amen, amen. He said, be strong enough. Good courage, good courage, good courage, good courage. Don't let that. Let your inner man go so far down till you feel that I can't even reach you. Come on now. Sometimes we get so far deep in our mess. And that's why it's good to have a praying saint in your corner.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. When you got a praying saint in your corner, they don't have to be in your city, your town, your house. They can get a word to the Lord like right now. Come on now. Just for you, because they know where you're going, so they will begin to bow down so that they can get you out by the prayers of the righteous are better than much. So when you're ready to come out, you got to understand this word. He said, nor be dismayed for the Lord your God. For the Lord your God. For the Lord your God. See, when you recognize what kind of God you say.
Jesus.
See, a lot of people, they preach Jesus. They talk about him, they spell his name, but they don't realize all the names he has.
Yes.
Come on now. Come on. I know y'all look at me like I'm crazy. But see, some of these demons, they're so used to Jesus that they don't even put no fear.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus. So then you got to come up with the other name. He's my wonderful, one counselor.
Yes.
Come on now.
Yes, he is.
Come on. He's my Alpha and he's my Omega.
Yes, he is.
You got to begin to speak some stuff in your situation.
Yeah.
In your atmosphere. That's going to cause a distance to be stopped right then and there. We got to learn how to put a stumbling block in the devil's way.
Yeah.
We got to learn how to put a stumbling block in the demon's way.
Yeah.
Because the demons don't travel in the pack of one. They come with a legion to tack you up.
Yeah.
So when you see trouble coming, you better get on your knees.
Yeah.
And say, God, I got to get this thing to you now so that you can release my heavenly angels.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
You can release them to come to help me out while I'm here on earth. Because I don't want to spend a lot of the time dealing with the same old issue. See, we allow our spirits to be dismayed. To be dismayed. To get disassociated with the Word of God.
Yeah.
You can't allow yourself. spirit to get disassociated with your God.
Yeah.
Because if you get disassociated with your God, you disconnect with righteousness.
Yeah.
And you disconnect with favor. You disconnect with grace. You disconnect with love.
Yeah.
Surpassing love. Joy unspeakable. You disconnect with anger through the spirit. You disconnect with glory.
Yeah.
You disconnect. Tell your neighbor, don't you disconnect from
don't
God. Don't you disconnect from God. Don't you disconnect from God. Today, some people are getting ready to reconnect themselves, because that's what the fruit of the spirit does. It's health to your bones. It's health to your soul. That's what the fruit of the spirit does. You know, they say an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Orange juice will help keep the cold away. But pasture has been bananas. It will strengthen your backbone. You got to understand the fruit of the spirit is health for your soul.
Yeah.
It's health for your body.
Uh-huh.
It's health for your mind. It's health for your spiritual journey.
Yeah.
Amen, amen. See, some people say long suffering. They hate long suffering because they can't handle long suffering. But long suffering is the best part of the fruit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It'll introduce you to you every day.
Uh-huh.
It'll show you how God is working in you without you telling anybody who you are.
Uh-huh.
It will introduce to you what kind of God you really serve.
Yeah.
Long suffering will develop you in areas that even weights won't be able to touch.
Yeah.
Long suffering, it'll develop you in ways that your finances cannot even calculate. Long suffering, it will develop you in ways that heal your body and things and places that'll make the doctor say, what happened here? That's long suffering.
Yeah.
Long suffering will work when you stop working.
Yeah.
Long suffering will work for you even when you lose your mind.
Yeah.
Long suffering. Long suffering don't forget you.
Yeah.
Long suffering is always connected to you.
Yeah.
No matter how far you go, long suffering gonna deliver you out.
Yeah.
Long suffering. Because if I remember God did it then, he can do it now.
Yes, he can.
Long suffering, long suffering.
Yes, Lord.
Long
yes,
suffering. Yes. Let me finish reading this. One verse. Let me start off. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and of good courage. Do not be afraid or dismayed. Don't let that devil cause you to be dismayed, because he can cause you, he can take your destiny from you. You don't want to be cheated, come on now, out of your inheritance, amen.
Yeah.
You don't want somebody to buy you out of your birthright.
Yeah.
Come on now. You don't want somebody to hand over your legacy to somebody that don't deserve it, amen.
Yeah,
you're the lineage of Jesus. You got to understand what you literally connected to.
Uh-huh.
You connected to all power.
Yeah.
One thing I love about Jesus, he went to hell and took the keys from it and let hell know you can't bother me no more. I didn't get no amens.
Amen.
You got to know your lineage and know the father that you come from and go to the hell situation of what you're going through and take the keys of it.
Yes.
See, when you own the rights to the keys to him.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Jesus. Hell got to leave you alone.
Yes.
Come on now.
Go ahead.
Y'all speaking like y'all don't know. I don't know about y'all, but I don't like this connection. I don't like going through. I don't like being disconnected from God. I don't like being disconnected from favor. I don't like being alone. I don't like being hanging. I love being alone. I love rising up. I love eating well. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. 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 I'm here to tell y'all. Let me try and finish this thing. For the Lord your God is with you wherever you go.
Uh-huh.
See, when you get through all that, and stop looking at what man or people are doing to you or have done to you. And then you remember the God that you serve.
Yes.
You will begin to have enough long suffering for you and that fellow man, for you and that fellow woman. That's long suffering. Because see, long suffering don't travel by itself. Long suffering travel together in unity.
Yes.
It comes with every part of fruit.
Yes.
Whether you want or not, it has to come with every part of the fruit of God. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
And he wants our spirits healthy.
Uh-huh.
So that he can make our houses healthy.
Yes.
So that he can make our generations healthy.
Yes.
So that he can make our lineage even more healthy.
Uh-huh.
Amen. So give God a praise for long suffering. Amen. Give God some praise that you was able to overcome what you overcame.
Amen.
When you long suffer. Give God some praise. Give God to you. Give God some praise for somebody disconnected you, Lord God, and then reconnected you with somebody. Give God some praise. Give God some praise for man said you could, but God says you can. Give God some praise for the doctor saying there's no hope for you, but God said I got everything you need. Give God some praise when the enemy tried to take your house, but God showed up with a ram and a bush. Give God some praise when your refrigerator was empty and God worked out a miracle just because you was praying. Give God some praise when God stepped in on the scene from a marriage all the way before the court, and he stepped in and prayed a fresh and new. Give God some praise.
Hallelujah.
All that you need, give God some praise. Give God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm glad to let temperance go. Hallelujah. Prophet Ernest West. Amen. The Lord told me now that the time for temperance. Because you don't need it after long.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Tell the Lord,
thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Tell him thank you again.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.